anything. I'm just Herb Bar PR guy. What do you guys want to know from me?
Can't be a big surprise. This was kind of the plan.
I thought it was the plan this spring. You know, I was just keeping the seat warm, and you know, I kept it lukewarm, I guess. But yeah, like I said before, I think you know Jake will make this seem better now. You know, I'm going back to where I've had the most success the last number of years, and like I said, well, you know, I've been working on some things, we're sorting some things out of my own. And, so I feel good. I've done well in short spurts. You know, that's the problem for me has been facing the lineup a couple times over. And like I said, starting at least for this month didn't go well. You know, I'm not over it. Like I said, where I'm needed now is in the bullpen. And you know, Jake has the stuff. He has the ceiling, and I'm sure he'll perform as we're expecting to perform.
You figure there's.